the right hand of him who sat on the throne, a scroll sealed with seven seals. Then I saw a strong angel proclaiming with a loud voice, "Who is worthy to open the scroll and to loose its seals?" So I wept much, for there was no one in heaven, nor on the earth, nor under the earth, found worthy to open it and to read it, or to even look upon it. But one of the elders said to me, "Do not weep. Behold, the Lion of the tribe of Judah, heir to David's throne, has prevailed."
Lamb forever and ever.